Hey everyone, I'm Katie Evans with the Living 48 Real Estate Team, and we're going to talk about what does our market look like going out of 2021 and into 2022. Stay to the end, I'm going to give you some bold predictions for next year, but welcome back to another one of our video blogs. Okay, everyone, as promised, I just want to do a really quick recap of what has happened in the Arizona real estate market in 2021 and what we can expect going into 2022. So as you all have recognized, hindsight is always 2020. And so looking back, we've had a crazy year. We've had a great year. We have had a robust year. We kept predicting that interest rates were going to go up and up and up, and they never did. Interest rates have remained historically low. Crazy things are happening. Our property values continue to go up. And is that good? Is that bad? Well, I'd love to invite you to join with us on our monthly market updates where we discuss that idea a little bit more in detail. But for right now, I just want you to know it's good. We're running out of affordability tether though. That's the one concern that we have kind of going into 2022. So, bold predictions for 2022. Guys, I am actually going to predict a little bit more of the same. I think that for the first quarter, at least, we're going to see interest rates still stay low. We're going to see the housing market still stay strong. We still have lots of demand. Our builders are still behind. Now we've got supply chain issues, and those are coming to market slower than they ever have before. So the value of resale homes is huge, and the demand for those resale homes are going to continue to be huge. So we're going to still have a very, very strong seller's market. Buyers are going to still struggle a little bit. So hint to the buyers, go get yourself a really good agent who knows how to maneuver in this market and get their deals accepted. So I think we're going to see more of that as well in 2022. So my bold prediction for 2022, we're going to see a real pretty decent repeat of 2021. So if you're thinking you're going to be waiting for a while before the market drops, you will be waiting for a long while, I believe. And we don't see anything on the horizon that's going to cause, we're hoping things will slow down, but we don't see anything that's going to cause them to throw it into reverse and take the values down on our home. So it is a good time with interest rates, particularly to get into a home. And as rent prices continue to go up, the affordability of owning versus renting is going to continue to have a delta spread. And so if you can save that money, if you've got family that's willing to gift it to you, it's time to start thinking about it, because it's just going to be a while yet, and you don't want to lose that time in market and lose the equity, the time and equity as well. So if you guys have any questions at all that I can help answer for you going into the next year, into 2022, very excited about it. My team is very excited about it. We've had a wonderful year. I'd like to thank all of you who have been a part of our world and our team in 2022 for your support, for your trust, for your belief in our team, and we really do appreciate you. So my prayer for everyone is to enjoy the holidays, stay safe, stay healthy, and next time we see you, it'll be on the flip side in 2022. You guys have a great day. Thanks for watching.